Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and let's talk about what is CCJ instability, also called craniocervical syndrome. So your head is held on by ligaments, joints, and muscles. And stability is a key concept in orthopedics, and that means that a joint or body area moves in a very precise way to reduce energy and prevent injury. And it's basically the ligaments and muscles that serve that function of keeping the joint appropriately juxtaposed and tight. Now, with your head, you kind of have a bowling ball on a stick, which is an inherently unstable system. And the ligaments that hold the head on can become loose due to congenital problems like Ehlers-Danlos, or through damage via trauma. And this has been called lots of different things: CCJ instability, cranial cervical syndrome, atlantoaxial instability, cranial cervical instability, etc., etc. And symptoms can include headaches, dizziness, imbalance, jaw pain, facial pain, visual changes. And we've even seen patients get numbness in various parts of their body, rapid heart rate, and many other seemingly random things. Now, specialized physical therapy or upper cervical chiropractic can be great choices for conservative treatment. And some patients respond just by doing these things, and they respond enough that they really don't need anything else. But when those things don't work long term, there are a number of different options. An easy one is trigger point dry needling of the upper neck muscles. Sometimes that'll be very helpful. A little bit more aggressive is prolotherapy ligament injections. And these are really the external ligaments at the back of the upper neck. And then you can also do upper neck facet joint injections with x-ray guidance. And then there's the PICL procedure, which is focused on internal neck ligaments, which are the alar accessory transverse ligaments, and those are really the ligaments that hold the head on. And then there's obviously various types of upper neck fusion surgery. So I hope that answers this question. For more information, contact the CCJ Instability Institute at ccjinstability.com. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.